Like a rat. It's not. There's a Kinkajou, everyone. It's called a Kinkajou or a honey bear. A Kinkajou or a honey bear. I'm sorry to say that back in the 1960s, when I was a young man, they sold these by the thousands in pet shops. They sold them by the thousands in pet shops, which obviously wasn't the thing to do. Number one, they bite. Number two, they're nocturnal. And